Taking the day on Sunday, now that the dreary week is dead. Getting away on Sunday brightens the dreary week ahead. Everyone's on display on Sunday.
The day off.
Bonnet flapping, bustle sliding, like a rocking horse that nobody's been riding. There's a daisy and some clover, and that interesting fellow looking over.
One day is much like any other, listening to her snap and a drone.
Still, Sunday with someone's dotty mother is better than Sunday with your own. Mothers may drone, mothers may whine, tending to his though is perfectly fine. It pays for the nurse that is tending to mine on Sunday. My day off.
This is just ridiculous.
Oh, why shouldn't we fish?
No one will notice us anyway.
Look.
Where?
Soldiers.
Alone.
What did I tell you?
They'll never talk to us if we fish. Why don't we go tell them?
Shh. It's a beautiful day for fishing.
What do you think? I like the one in the light hat.
Frida!
Oh, no.
Frida!
Not now, Louise.
I want to play.
Go away, Louise. We are not working today.
Let's go throw stones at the ducks.
Louise, do not throw stones at the ducks.
Why not?
You know why not, and you know this is our day off, so go find your mother and throw some stones at her, why don't you?
Franz! Franz!
I'm selling...
Good, go!
Mama!
Relax.
Yeah, relax.
Second bottle.
Ah, she looks for me.
He is bursting to go.
Near the fountain.
I could let him.
How to manage it.
No. You know, Franz.
Huh?
I believe that artist is drawing us.
Who?
Monsieur's friend.
Monsieur would never think to draw us. We are only people he looks down upon. I should have been an artist. I was never intended for work.
Artists work, Franz. I believe they work very hard.
Work? We work. We serve their food. We carve their meat. We tend to their house. We polish their silverware.
The food we serve, we also eat.
For then we rush, wash and brush, wipe and vex.
Franz, relax.
While he creates, we scrape their plates. Und das der knickknacks, hundreds to the shelf. Work is what you do for others, Liebchen. Art is what you do for yourself.
Working on Sunday again? You should give yourself a day off.
Why?
You must need time to replenish. Or does your well never run dry? Drawing my servants. Certainly, George, you could find more colorful subjects.
Who should I be sketching?
How about that pretty friend of yours? Now, why did I see her arm in arm with the baker today? She is a pretty subject.
Yes.
Your life needs spice, George. Go to some parties. That is where you will meet prospective buyers, have some fun. The work is bound to reflect the
fact that... You don't like my work, do you, Jules?
I did once.
You find it too tight.
People are talking about your work. You have your admirers.
I am using a different brush stroke.
Always changing. Why keep changing?
Because I do not paint for your approval.
And I suppose that is why I like you. Good to see you, George.
Jules. I would like you to come to the studio sometime, see the new work.
For my approval?
No, for your opinion.
Very well.
and me, pal, we're the loonies. Did you know that? Bet you didn't know that. Cause we tell them the truth. Who are you drawing? Who the hell you think you're drawing? Me? You don't know me. Go on drawing, since you're drawing only what you want to see. Anyway, one eye, no illusion that you get with two. One for what is true, one for what suits you. Deny your wrong conclusion, all you artists do. I see what is true. Sitting there looking everybody up and down, studying every move like you see something different, like your eyes no more. You and me, pal, we're society's fault.
Take the day on Sunday. After another week instead. Getting away on Sunday. Right to the weary week ahead. Leaving the city pressure behind you. Off of the air is fresher. Where green, blue, blind you.
Hello, George. Where did you go, George? I know you're near, George. I caught your eyes, George. I want your ear, George. I have a surprise, George. Everybody loves Louis. Louis, simple and kind. Everybody loves Louis. Louis, lovable.
Louis!
See if you never know, do we? Who we're going to find? And Louis the baker is not what I had in mind. But Louis's really an artist. Louis's cakes are an art. Louis isn't the smartest. Louis's popular. Everybody loves Louis. Louis bakes from the heart. The bread, George. I mean the bread, George. And then in bed, George. I mean he needs me. I mean like dog, George. Hello, George. Louis's always so pleasant. Louis always so fair. Louis makes you feel present. Louis generous. That's the thing about Louis. Louis always is there. Louis's thoughts are not hard to follow. Louis's art is not hard to swallow.
Louis.
Not that Louis's perfection, that's what makes him ideal. Hardly anything worth objection. Louis drinks a bit, Louis blinks. Louis makes a connection. That's the thing that you feel. We lose things, and then we choose things, and there are Louis, and there are Georges. Well, Louis and George, but George. Everybody loves Louis, me included, George. Not afraid to be gooey, Louis sells what he makes. Everybody gets along with him. That's the trouble. Nothing's wrong with him. Louis has to beg his way, George should only beg his.